I heard you got a new love.
Because I'm in it for the scrap, you know. You know, all these years with my wife struggling and making ends meet and you know, sacrificing a lot. I just want to say it was all worth it because I don't have a safety net. This is, I want to be in it.
I don't want to be your second hand. No, I don't want to be your hand-me-down. No, I don't want to be your hand-me-down. Cause I'm here.
When times are good, be grateful. And when times like this, be graceful. So I'm gonna just go home, spend some time with my family.
Some take your time.